On this vote, the yeas are 405, the nays are zero. Two-thirds being in the affirmative, the rules are suspended, the bill is passed, and without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table.
This was a huge team and community effort, and we're just all really proud. So this is going to help hundreds of thousands of veterans and their families. We couldn't be more proud of that.
Thank you.